Shoot for what you could shoot for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scanny ass bitch, there.
Hey, before the video start, I want all y'all to go follow my motherfucking older brother, Zay, Z-A-Y, underscore, Rashad, R-A-S-H-O-D. Type that on YouTube, check his reaction channel, because he's steady putting out hot content. But yeah, back to the video.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, LD Skinny.
Zay Rashad.
Ralph Rugby.
Yeah, yeah. And today, we're here to check out an artist named Snubs. And the song name is Snubs is back.
From Harlem, you heard?
Yeah, shout out to Harlem. Shot by Trev Browning. Now I'm about to go so dumb, oh so dumb. Did another show you on the run. I remember days when these bitches used to curve, same hoes trying to hurt my son. Now you look dumb, hit her ass with the curveball. Shorty though, she really had a whole bun. Now you feeling dumb. Now nigga, only want the head. I'ma holla at your ass next month. Oh, that's really hard.
Yeah. Okay.
Move us. Got my east side niggas in the building with me, man. Let's do this shit. Everybody top shotter, so it's time to go to jail. Uh-huh. But they know about stress, a half a million for the bill. Turn it up on everybody.
I thought I used to meet Mill Jail.
Staring at your car,
nigga, what this nigga tell? Uh-huh. Two indictments on my back, they tried to offer me life. 4 months in the box, I started talking to Christ. One phone call a day, man, that shit wasn't right. Only 18 years old, I ain't even lived life.
Damn.
I was high like a plumber doing work with the
crook.
Probably only 13 old had shooting dice. Uh-huh. Until that wall hit me, cause I tried to gamble with life.
Uh-huh.
Now I'm out here on my grind, shining brighter than bright. Mm-hmm. Niggas mad cause I'm home. Mm-hmm. Why these niggas hating on me? I think they mad cause they main bitch was waiting on me.
Since you can ride flossy with the snubs, uh-huh,
nigga. No business, so I ain't showing love, nigga. Man, that shit is dumb, nigga. I remember hurting my wrists and my ankle standing in front of the judge.
Uh-huh.
These niggas wouldn't give me a suit.
What's
up? Now I'm out here throwing calls, straight speeding in coops. Screaming out that window, staring at that barbed wire. Thinking how the fuck I get up in this crossfire. Six upper, six main, six lower. Popping bottles every trip because my patience getting lower.
Uh-huh.
Only the real could relate to my situation.
Uh-huh.
Some niggas grill is a form of intimidation.
Real.
Niggas hating. Plus these niggas writing statements. Pointing the fingers mad because a young nigga made it.
Uh-huh.
Tick tock, time flying, can't waste a second.
Uh-huh.
Life short, making sure I'm counting on my blessings.
Yeah.
Adolescents getting caught with illegal weapons. Now they facing 5 years, childhood gone in seconds.
Damn.
They don't spit it like this. They just fabricate their lines. They don't give them like this. I went from sticking up commands in that corridor to working on Wall Street. I swear they love my aura. Balls tasting that bag, chasing that paper. I was locked down, straight pin to the paper.
Uh-huh.
They put me in the box because I was adding up in GP. Same nigga shooting in the town. Here, PC, this jail shit.
Uh-huh.
Who's talking this to talk? Who just hating this to hate? In the town, it was dirty Sprite. Now it's dirty water. The blunts I used to smoke to the face. Labeled as quarters. Lyrical slaughter. I do your daughter. No cable box involved. They got time to warn her. Wreck in the morning. Gotta get my mind right. Always know one day I'll be up in that limelight. Shining, grinding. Solid as some iron. Put me in the jungle. They gon' label me a lion. Shining, grinding. Solid as some iron. Put me in the jungle. They gon' label me a lion.
Lion. Put me in the jungle as a lion.
Right.
Yeah, that shit go hard. Yeah, that artist name was Snubs. Song name
Snubs back.
Yeah. And who shot that was Trev Browning. So shout out to him.
Shout out my nigga Snubs, you heard?
Yeah. He put me on to him. He hot.
Yeah,
shout out to Harlem. Shout out to all that, man. But yeah, man.
Stand up, you heard?
Oh, really? Man, until next time, YouTube. We out.
Man, I'm in your bitch and then I'm out, gone. All I need is 5 minutes in her outer mouth. If she talking crazy, nigga, I just kick her out. This a one where I'm about, bet I knock her pussy out.